Hebron, operated by ExxonMobil, located off the southeast coast about 340 kilometers of Newfoundland, Hebron's 600,000-ton concrete gravity-based structure, GBS, and 80,000-ton topside structure were a $14 billion project that involved more than 132,000 cubic meters of concrete produced and poured in its construction. Welcome to Amazing Top 10 Facts. Every Tuesday and Friday we bring you the video about the most amazing facts to find out. Please subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. Its base along the seafloor is 130 meters in diameter and has 52 well slots for offshore drilling. This would be in contrast to a floating structure which can be moved around and anchored in a different location. The topside structure, above the water line, is approximately 120 meters high, consists of production and drilling facilities, utility systems and living quarters for 220 personnel. The base or GBS, is designed to store up to 190,000 cubic meters, 1.2 million barrels, of oil. Here is the Hebron, world's largest and stunning offshore platform in action. Thanks for watching. Do you like our videos? Be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. You can check out these other recent videos for amazing top 10 facts. And follow us on social medias.